question added to the census.
Want to get Susie or no?
The fate of that question was resolved by June 30th of this year. To now take the position that we can still add the citizenship question in light of Donald Trump's tweets saying that there should be one.
Her up.
The belief is that these lawyers decide that they could, in good faith and in good conscience, change their position completely. So the Department of Justice sought to switch them all out, essentially, and replace them with new ones. Ordinarily, people may think
that person was very understanding.
At will, and even though it's a pro forma matter for judges to approve withdrawals of counsel and substitutions of counsel, that actually has to be done by order of the court. And so Judge Furman, in this late-breaking opinion last evening, wrote that he is denying the motion to substitute counsel. Consistent with the local rules, in particular Rule 1.4, the U.S. District Courts of the Southern and Eastern Districts of New York, governing the withdrawal of counsel, he says, look, it can only be done by order of court. And as he quotes the rule, such an order may be granted only upon a showing by affidavit or otherwise of satisfactory reasons for withdrawal or displacement and the posture of the case. And as Judge Furman put forward in his opinion, measured against these standards, defendant's motion is patently deficient. In fact, he goes on to write, defendants provide no reasons, let alone satisfactory reasons.
What?
My guess is the reason they want to put forward reasons is it's not a pleasant thing to put forward to the court in public that a number of attorneys, because of a crisis of integrity and conscience, don't feel they can make arguments that they just as recently as last week disavow. So your question about what the ethics requirements for the DOJ attorneys is an interesting one. As part of the order, Judge Furman does not say that in no way, shape, or form can these attorneys withdraw. What he does say is, I'm denying the motion today. Without prejudice, meaning you can renew the motion to withdraw, which I will consider only if I get sworn written affidavits from each lawyer explaining why he or she wants to withdraw. And the reasons have to be satisfactory. And I also have to be convinced that it's not going to affect the timing of litigation, which, by the way, in no small measure, has been litigated on the premise that time is of the essence, as I described a moment ago. So, with respect to this motion, and with respect to this opinion, the ethics requirements of the DOJ attorneys is to make an affidavit, if they remain insistent on withdrawing, that comports with the trigger. I think it's an interesting thing, what's going to happen, and how they're going to phrase their reluctance to continue on the matter, even though these lawyers have all the experience, have all the expertise, understand the record below, understand the law, to argue the matter in multiple courts, and in this case, all the way up to the Supreme Court. What are those affidavits going to say? I await them, just like you do. Billy, let's be clear on this. I don't know for a fact if these lawyers all said, as a matter of conscience, that they are withdrawing, or if higher-ups in the department fire them because they didn't think they're going to do their job, or it could be an amalgam of the two. I can imagine a scenario, and this is all speculation, but I can imagine a scenario in which the existing lawyers on the matter huddled and tried to figure out how they were going to proceed after they thought the case was essentially over in light of the president's tweeting that he was going to be insistent on adding a citizenship question. And they huddled and maybe said, we can make these arguments, but we can't make these other arguments, and there are limits to the kinds of things we can say given the positions we've previously taken, etc. And in that scrum, when there seemed to be some reluctance to proceed in a particular way, that they were relieved of their duty. So I don't know if it's pure withdrawal, pure removal by superiors, or some combination of the two. But given Judge Furman's order, I guess we'll find out soon. And by the way, folks,
you want to let her? We are on the top of the world.
Serena.
She gonna get a ride?
I'd like to. She'd like one of them, right? Okay, here we go.